making of sausage or law. I can see the connection. I'm sure you can't. I'm here tonight because of Kevin Marks. Kevin and I have been friends for many years, and I always told him, Kevin, you bailed me out of so many damn things that you know, I'm really available to you at any time for any reason and for anything at all. I think he kind of, he goes over the line every now and then. I'm not talking about here, but it's the bowling trophies and that type of thing that he receives that he wants me present for. You know what I mean? But I'm going to stick to my word, Kevin. Okay. But Kevin Marks is one of those people who's brilliant and modest at the same time. And a rare quality. We go way back. He used to help me out with things having to do with lunch money and way back. In fact, Kevin, I don't know, maybe you don't know this, but he did a version of palm reading in school. It was it's kind of like palm reading. It's a little different than palm reading, actually. It's what he did was he said he was capable of reading the wrinkles around the nipple. And, and he can tell you a lot about yourself and a lot about your family. He can tell you things that know is going to happen in the country yet to happen. There was a limited amount of people that were interested in allowing them to do that. Sorry, Kevin.
Well, the moon is broken and the sky is dread. Come on up to the house. Love!